Some news that's just been coming into us from Russia. Two trains have crashed into each other. The crash happened in Bekasovo, which is 60 kilometres outside Moscow. And it was between a freight train and a passenger train. Well, there are reports that about four people have been killed and at least 15 people have been injured. So reports still coming in, details of that train crash. The latest information is that four people have been killed, 15 injured.